Thank you. We're going to continue with something else. So while we've been here, we've been kind of each night exploring some Thelonious Monk compositions and even playing some whole Thelonious Monk sets. So tonight we're going to play one of Thelonious Monk's songs. It's kind of one of his more humorous songs. It's called Nutty.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Right now we're going to continue on with a piece that a friend of mine brought back from Europe with him, got it through customs. It's written by a guy I don't know. It's even untitled as far as I know. It's a gentleman from Brussels, so we just call the song Brussels. But it's a really wonderful tune, and it goes like this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Is All the Things You Are. We're going to continue with something from my contemporary recording, my contemporary record called Phantom of the City. This is called Blue Nights.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you. George Chambers.
Right now we're going to continue on featuring our bass player, the one and only bubbling Bruce Ferris on the bass. This is a Thelonious Monk composition entitled Little Rudy Tootie.
Now, we'd like to end this set with a composition of my own. This is from a new record of mine on Contemporary Records. And it's here. We'll hold up the record so you can see it if you want it to speak to us about it. Phantom of the City. This song is called Phantom of the City. Thank you.
George Gabriel, Bruce Foreman, Quartet, let's hear it for him.